Hey guys, lots happening here in Israel right now concerning former U.S. President Donald Trump's statements about Israel. Before I get into that, I just got to tell you guys, for sure, President Donald Trump was the most pro-Israel president we've ever seen. His policies towards Israel are amazing. We got the move of the embassy to Jerusalem, the recognizing the Golan Heights, the Abraham Accords, the list goes on. Amazing pro-Israel. And so now, what's happening right now? What in the world is going on with the headlines of the former president now using cuss words and cursing Netanyahu and the whole story, and now and then blessing really Abbas and the PA? Unbelievable situation. Guys, we're going to be talking about a lot of this on this week's show coming out on Thursday. So stay tuned. There's a lot to discuss, and you guys deserve to know the truth.